That's what you call the final f*** you to the LAPD. Felix the Cat was an asshole, but he purchased all the right permits, so he gets to enjoy a first-class escort to hell.
You know, there's a rumor that he's laying on stacks of $1,000 bills.
Perfect. So much of the people that came here to mourn him are probably here to rob him.
Johnny Crenshaw.
Earl Dayton. How you doing, man? It's my partner, Hank Lucero. Dayton and I go back to the academy.
Always knew one of us would end up a handsome gang detective, and the other would be John Cooper.
How's the family?
Oh, my watch commander just got a brand new set of Tig old biddies. Bow! 450 cc's.
Nice. Motorboat city, huh?
What are you guys here for?
Same as you. Serving warrants. Funerals are the best. Biggest asshole convention of the year.
What are you looking for?
Two Rose Collars. Manny and Little Z from Two Tray. You seen them?
Nah, we're looking for our own genius. Former associate of Felix, goes by the name of Popeye, open murder warrant.
If I see him, I'll give you a holler.
Cool.
Tell your partner to ease up on the jail. Ba-da-da-da-ba-da-ba-ba. Ba-da-da-da-ba-da-ba-ba. Toque son quiero, toca campo,